Yeah. So we're gonna climb this hill.
We actually did it a couple of days ago. It was a nice place.
Oh, squirrel. Yeah, it is a squirrel. Oh, there it is. And here's the reason. Yeah. I understand, Emma. Oh, yeah, Emma. Immediate squirrel, right? Well, he had breakfast, Emma. Could be a little nicer to them. Ah, and here is the resting spot up here. It's not very big, but it's surrounded by houses. And down there is the ocean. Really lovely place. Do you know what, Amo? You're really in the mood today. You're really in the mood today. Sounds like smaller dogs. It is 2 degrees Celsius. No wind. Very nice to be. Still no snow. This is tough, yeah. I don't know. It looks like it just dissipates. Are you meaning it's a path there? Maybe. I think the path is here. Come on. Could be an animal path. Oh yeah, we're coming up here. It's a nice little rift. Break in the mountain. Okay. Treehouse. Oh, that is a red bear. I almost saw it. Went to the left. There are quite a lot of red deer here. And somewhere here is a red deer. A lot of tree houses here. Here is the local illuminated jogging trail. We came from the forest over there. And that is kind of what we're doing today. We are just weaving between forests and going wherever. There's a road up there. I wonder if it's a trail or something. Yeah, well, there's a forest there. But it came a different way down to it. Found a path going up here. I know part of this forest, not this part though. So let's see if we have any offshooting paths. So, this is Sjöbacka, Tippen. I've never thought the forest were actually tied together that far. But logically, yeah, they are. Push. More push. Yeah, more food. I was just looking around. Ice. It's not thick. I won't walk on it. Maybe this leads us around. Ah, yeah, horsey, we are not doing anything. Not there, are we? So that is the forest I'm looking at. Then going that way. path on the side here. I'll take the worst path. I'll go. This doesn't look too promising. So the path is actually the one that we opted out of. Well, sometimes we take a bad decision. That was a bad decision. So we're going back. Because what we realized is that the forest ends pretty much on the other side of the horses. Let's respect that animal. We are not taking the main route. This is stick time, but yeah. Let's go, Amo. Oh yeah, going back to basics, using the phone. Well, it works. Just a bit different. I have a small SD card in my action cam, so when I go longer tracks, you have power banks, you have extra SDs, everything with you. Not when I take the local ones. Going that direction. Say, Amo. You know that you have moss on your head. We're almost done. It was a night walk. We have, I think, 2 kilometers left. Not even that. 1.5. I would say.